excited. I've been up here for a couple of days and we've had a ball so far. We're looking forward to getting out there and attempting to play polo. I won't say we're playing polo yet, but yeah, it's a bit of a challenge out of our comfort zone. We've both ridden horses before, but we've never played polo, so it should be quite interesting. So it's like playing golf on a horse going fast, so it's hard enough playing golf as it is, but yeah, had a couple of 100% it's an event, and Katie and Jerry have done a fantastic job putting this whole week together. It's not just the race day, it's not just the sales, it's the polo, and it's such a great privilege to be a part of it.
But it feels like a family already, and I think that's what they want to push, is that family event and that family feel, and we got our kids here today.